Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. Wow. Today we have this car here. Okay. 2009 Camry 6-cylinder. It's running like crazy. Okay, let's see what's going on. Okay, everything gonna be okay now here. This is the car, 2009. We have a problem with misfiring too bad and no power. This is the car, I will say okay. I will say okay with smart key. This is the car. Let's see, it doesn't work at all.
Please check the gas line?
Yeah. But this car, it looks like something wrong with it. Let me just scan it first. I'm gonna scan it in a quick. You see, it have 14 quotes, you believe? Engine computer have 14 code, ABS have 1 code. That's too much. You see it? Tire pressure monitor, I have no problem. AC, I have no problem. But engine computer have 14 code, that's too much. Not 1 code, not 2 codes.
Yeah.
Okay, let me see report. Skip. Okay, engine have 14 code. Let me see why. Why is this 14 code? Intake air temperature. System 2 lean. Random multiple misfire. Cylinder number 1 misfire. System rich. It's also ABS engine. Okay. Tire pressure, I don't have no problem. Passenger solar. Passenger solar. So all of them, they're talking about. Okay, let me go back to control unit. Engine. 14 code is too much, but the whole 14 code is talking about only cylinder number 1 misfire, random misfire, current, intake air temperature circuit. You disconnect that one?
Which one?
Intake air temperature, system 2 lean, random multiple misfire detected, cylinder 1 misfire, 1 misfire, system 2 rich, random misfire, cylinder number 1 misfire. Erase all the codes. That's too much. And not even that, it doesn't even pick up like no gas. Okay. Read codes. No codes. So let me see now. Okay, live data. Live data. Let me see what I have. There's too much here. Misfire. Misfire.
Hello.
Robocall. There is no misfire. Really detect.
Brother.
There's no misfire detected here. No. Not really a big misfire. There is no big misfire. Have no power when you try to go. When you leave it like this, no, even there is no. Okay, only thing one we're gonna do, we're gonna spray something there to see if the car can pick up. Could be like a fuel pump is not enough, which I doubt it do. Like the fuel pressure is low, maybe car have nothing to go like that. That's the only thing, but misfire is not there. You want us to spray something here while we give gas to see if it's gonna respond. If it's not, get close. We're gonna put the car in drive. It's not. It's not. Change. So get a look at the fuel pressure line. If we can check the fuel pressure first before we go crazy, because I see it respond different. It's a little bit light. Okay, before we go crazy, so do that.
No.
Yeah, I'm coming.
She's the one that called for the keep up.
Yeah, I'm coming. Just give her 1 minute. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Please, this is what we have. We're gonna do further diagnosis in this car and see what happens.